Nilagdaan po ni Pangulong Duterte ang Republic Act number 11691 na lumilikha ng Office of the Judiciary Marshals sa ilalim ng kontrol at supervision ng Supreme Court sa pamagitan ng Office of the Court Administrator. The Office of the Judiciary Marshals shall be primarily responsible for the security, safety, and protection of the members, officials, personnel, and property of the judiciary, including the integrity of the courts and its proceedings.